Final on you. But the name will be I. Thank you. See you later.
From that very moment until now, I've always known that you are the most special person in this world for me. So 1 week pa lang ta sa una, gusto na kayo kumatik ninyo, nimo.
There I was again tonight, forcing laughter, faking smiles, same old tired lonely place.
One thing that I'll assure you is that I'll always take care of you no matter what. I'll always understand you at times when it's difficult to understand. I'll always have patience towards you, even though I don't have it at all, but I'll have one, promise, and also be a loving and caring wife to you.
Jaya, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Jude.
Counter all your quick remarks like passing notes in secrecy.
This is the day I've been dreaming of for the past 5 years. I promise to take care of you like how you took care of me and how you hopefully will take care of me. But okay, I wouldn't see myself being here right now without you. So blessed to be with you right here in front of the Lord to finally be wedded with you. So to end my vows, I'd like to sing the chorus of the song. And I'll hold your hand through the storm, wrap my arms around you to keep you warm. Oh my dear, this is true. My love will be forever you.
I couldn't ask God for more reliable, understanding, caring, and loving partner.
You at the door, even when I know that you never love me.
You light up the room with your smile and you fill my heart with joy just with a mere look of your eyes. Salamat kay babe sa pag-wave back sa kuha.
Never steal, lie, or cheat. But if you must steal, then steal away my sorrows. And if you must lie, lie with me all the nights of my life. And if you must cheat, then please cheat death, because I couldn't live a day without you. I love you so much, babe.
I look forward to so many experiences in the future with you. I'm sure that at Patagani, nga kailangan pala ito malampasan in the future.
And Jude, you may now kiss your wife.